Hello, today I'll show you how quick and easy it is to create a 360-degree virtual tour. We first start by creating a camera. And place it somewhere in the center of the room. The camera and the target of the camera should be at the same level. Let's choose a place and a direction. Then let's go to the settings. You can enable all the render elements that you'll be using and also adjust the render settings. The first important thing is to change the image aspect ratio to 2 and lock it. Then we should adjust the width and the height of the image. It should be at least 6000 or above. For this case, I will render at 8000 pixels. Then we go in the VRay tab to the camera category. We change the type to spherical, enable the override field of view, and set it to 360°. Then let's render and see how it looks. The render should look something like this. After doing some post-production in Photoshop, the final renders look like this. These are two hotspots from the same house. Now let's bring them here. And place hotspot. Now export. And here you have a nice looking virtual tour of your project to show to your clients. Also, there are several websites where you can upload and view your 360-degree virtual tours, like Panorama, Kula, and Round Me. There are also many more. If you did enjoy anything in this video, then drop a like, and a big thank you to everyone who does. If you haven't subscribed yet, click below and join us. We have some great videos coming up next that you don't wanna miss. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.